right now, not obviously, but because I go over to the Robert Garcia camp a lot, Mikey Garcia is fighting Broner. Yeah, and they've been doing, like, you know, the press. They went to New York, and they're here in L.A. I mean, I personally saw, like, there was a lot of respect between the two, it seems like, which I thought was kind of cool, because from what I know of Broner...
I thought he was going to be back in a lot, too, but...
Did you catch that, too? Did you see that? Yeah, I was what? I was like, he's not saying nothing bad.
Yeah, you know, with Maidana, how he was talking, he was even going like that with the gun, like, trying to kill him, and it was...
There you go, that's...
I think he's trying to change, or he is, you know, respects Mikey, or something like that.
For me, I'll just say, like, as somebody, I personally, I mean, I know everyone's different. Some fans like that rowdiness, but for me, like, I actually respect him now. Yeah, it makes me, like, more fond of him. Before, I was like, I hope Mike murders him. Not really murder him, but you know what I'm saying. But, yeah, but because I saw, like, how he treated the Maidana. Like, I was like, how do you do that? Just outright disrespectful, you know what I'm saying? Humping him and the gun thing, and it's just like too much.
Yeah, I know. Sometimes they do too much, but sometimes they do it to
get a hype.
Yeah, and to get people to watch them and stuff like that.
Makes sense.
Yeah, but I think he's trying to change, so that's good.
I think it's because I'm a girl, maybe. I'm like, I get sensitive. I'm like, what are you doing? That's being mean.
Yeah, I know.
Have you ever had a fight like that where it got like crazy, like crap talking, like? Maybe like at like a face-off where you actually felt like anger towards anyone?
But there was never. The only thing, maybe I get mad is, you know, he was saying that I had to fight a fighter of his type, that he was gonna beat me up, that I have always fought people that are not at that level, and that now I was gonna see how it is to fight a real fighter level. That would he's that one that I have stuck a little bit more in touch with.
So he. How was it after you guys fought? You and Mares. Did you guys see each other afterwards?
No, we just shook hands. No, it was a great fight. I say it was a great fight. It was a great fighter and everything. I always had respect for him and everything. And you know, up there it's still something. And when we get down, we're still friends. You know, we shake hands and like.
Respect, because you guys know at the end of the day, of course you're gonna, you don't want to go in there like I love you, because you're going in there to win a fight. That's cool. But so as of thus far, he's the only one that kind of got a little bit of your skin.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Oh.
But other than that, nobody else have told me this. Like,
Do you prefer to stay away from that type of stuff?
Yeah.
The whole crap talking.
Yeah, because if they crap for me, I would laugh and I wouldn't say nothing.
So you're like, okay, you don't even go there. Yeah. It's not your thing.
Yeah, I laugh and say, it's all right, we'll see up there.
Yeah, you show with your fist, not your mouth.
Yeah.
Totally, I respect that.